Hi, this is the Daily Overpass. My name is Eric and I make apps. Now today I want to talk about the new review notifications in the Google Play console. Okay, so today's gonna be a really quick video. I'm nearly over this cold. I'm feeling better today than I did yesterday, and hopefully by Monday I'll be back, you know, back with a vengeance. But today, you know, Maribel, who's on my team, she told me about something on Google Play Developer Console that I hadn't even seen. It's, you know, usually I'm the one who knows these things, so I guess I'm getting slow. I guess I'm losing my edge, right? So I talked a few weeks ago about how one of the biggest pains we have is being able to keep up with all the reviews that people leave. So like we would keep a spreadsheet of like all the apps we have and the number of reviews or the number of ratings and reviews. That way, like on a daily basis, somebody could go through and then check to see if any have been added like within the previous day, which really, really sucked. I mean, it was so hard to do. And sometimes when there was nobody around to do it, or if I was too busy, or you know, it was a weekend or whatever, we could go days without responding. Somebody could say, "This sucks, I want a refund," or whatever, and we can't respond to it. And it looks really bad. It looks bad for everybody else. And, you know, it's better if we could respond to anything. Or somebody might say, "This app has a virus," or anything, and which it doesn't. Yeah, but you have to respond to that because, you know, that's one of the reasons why I only use AdMob, because I don't trust any other ad providers just for that reason, right? There's so much malware out there, but we'll talk about that on another one. So anyway, Maribel told me that, you know, she's able to spend a lot less time doing the reviews because Google Play has added a way to report on reviews or to get like notified when somebody leaves a review. So I have a look at my screen here. So here's the new Google Play layout. We talked about this a few weeks ago, but one of the things I did not notice a few weeks ago is that if you go down here to settings, and you got settings, you got all the new settings, but you've got down here, you got preferences, and you got notification preferences, which is a lot more elaborate than it was before, right? So you can go down here and say, yes, I want to get a new, you know, every time somebody leaves a review, you know, I want to get an email or whatever, one star, two stars, whatever. So you respond to like the lower level ones. And I've already gotten like several today. I just said it this morning. I've already got several today, which is kind of nice to see those immediately because, you know, otherwise you every so often you go check on it. And if you're not paying attention, you know, things could go really bad. You don't even know. So here you go. This afternoon, you know, just a few minutes ago, I get an email from Google Play Developer Console for Japanese bubble bath, great, you know, great so far. You know, I like how it helps with reading too. So anyway, so I talked about, you know, I wasn't that impressed with the new look and feel of Google Play Console, but this is something that's gonna save, I mean, it's gonna save us hours. You know, well, it saves Maribel hours each day, but it saves us, you know, a lot of time. So anyway, just wanted to let you guys know about that if you didn't know about it, and I will be back next week with a normal voice and healthy as ever. So anyway, have a good weekend. I'll talk to you next week.